Alright, hey guys, Dylan back here from Hidden Stick Outdoors. Plan on going to the pond today, going to do some fishing. I might take a kid with me, one of my nephews. If he catches me on my way out, I'm interested in here. So I don't get kicked out of Mariners from him screwing around, but yeah, you know, it's 101, you know, enjoying cereal at 101. But yeah. Prime Senko conditions today, I think that's what's gonna be key today. I'm going to be bringing a Senko, Lizard, and Spinnerbait. I think I'm going to be using Senko, but in case it doesn't work out, other things throw. Pretty good. It's Bluebird Skies, but we'll get them. Yeah. Intro done. See you guys at the pond.
Bigger than usual. I keep missing this fish. I'm gonna switch my hook out. Now he sees it. Right in front of him. There we go. Fish today. Like second cast. Good deal. I sat on it for a while. I didn't notice he hit that second time. Looking for him where he came off of that. Where he came out of the weeds, I didn't see him from where he had a line jump. Number three, I'm actually recording this thing. Thank you. still have a decent match with Drake. Playing off the Wizard, bouncing around, he was just swimming around, cruising. Wasn't really his Senko, so I decided to just throw him over, especially with Wizard. Stay tuned, guys. Hopefully this goes up on YouTube.